Hello everybody, my name is Minion. I come from class Discover 4K. Today I will tell you about my time capsule. A time capsule is a container that puts the thing to help the people in the future know about people in the past. The first item I want to put in the time capsule is a pen. I want to keep pens because pens help I write when I study. The second item is notebook. I want to keep notebooks too because this is a things I write when I study too. The third item is chopsticks. I want to keep chopsticks because I eat right every day by chopsticks. The fourth item I want to keep is a tennis ball because I play with tennis ball in my free time. That's the end of my presentation. Goodbye.
What if that is your only sample and then you put it in the time capsule? What do you?